Look, you seem like a cool girl, so I'm just gonna be honest with you. Connor's never gonna call you.
Oh, really? How do you know?
Because I'm a guy, and it's just how we do it.
He said it was nice meeting me.
I don't care if he said you were his favorite female since his mommy and Joni Cunningham. Over a week went by, okay, Gigi? And he didn't call you.
But maybe he did call and I didn't get the message. Or maybe he lost my number, or is out of town, or got hit by a cab, or his grandma died.
Or maybe he just didn't call because he has no interest in seeing you again.
Yeah. But my friend Terry once went out with a guy who never called. She totally wrote him off. Over a year goes by.
Right.
And she ran into him, and it ended up that they...
Your friend Terry's an idiot, and she's also the exception, by the way. The rare exception.
Okay. But what if I'm the exception?
No, you're not. You're not at all. In fact, you're the rule. And the rule is this. If a guy doesn't call you, he doesn't want to call you.